Hello and welcome to my channel, a channel crafted for technology discovery and transfer to Africa, the channel for closing technology gaps in Africa. Today, we will explore the fascinating world of climate observation technologies, from ground-based weather stations to satellites. Our planet is changing. Glaciers are shrinking. Sea levels are rising. Extreme weather events are becoming more frequent. Understanding these changes is crucial. Climate data is needed to analyze, predict, mitigate, or adapt to impacts of climate change. But do you know how this data is collected? Let's discover the various climate observation technologies from ground to space. 1. Ground-based weather stations. Weather stations are the backbone of climate observation. Across the globe, a network of weather stations acts as our eyes and ears on the ground. They measure essential climate variables. These include temperature, humidity, wind speed, and precipitation. At the heart of a weather station lies the Stevenson screen. This white, louvered box houses thermometers and hygrometers. It protects these instruments from direct sunlight and precipitation. Alongside the Stevenson screen, you'll find other instruments. A rain gauge measures precipitation. An anemometer, perched high above the ground, captures wind speed and direction. These instruments work in unison. Ground-based weather stations form the foundation of our climate observation network. They provide the long-term records we need to track changes over time. They also serve as a crucial reference point for other observation systems, such as satellites and aircraft. 2. Weather balloons and radiosondes. The second family of technologies used in climate observation are weather balloons and radiosondes. While ground-based stations provide valuable surface data, we need to understand the atmosphere's dynamics. This is where weather balloons take flight. Twice a day, at thousands of locations worldwide, these balloons ascend into the atmosphere. They carry with them a small instrument package called a radiosonde. Radiosondes are the unsung heroes of weather forecasting. As they ascend, they measure atmospheric pressure, temperature, and humidity at various altitudes. This vertical profile of the atmosphere is crucial for understanding weather patterns and predicting future conditions. The data collected by radiosondes is transmitted back to Earth in real time. The regular release of weather balloons ensures a continuous stream of data from the skies. Weather balloons provide a vital link between the Earth's surface and the upper atmosphere. They offer a unique perspective on the dynamics of our planet's atmosphere. 3. Radar and Lidar. The third group of climate observation technologies include radar and lidar. Sometimes we need to see through clouds and darkness to understand weather patterns. This is where remote sensing technologies like Doppler, radar and lidar come into play. These systems use electromagnetic waves to probe the atmosphere. Doppler radar emits microwave pulses that bounce off raindrops and ice crystals. By analyzing the frequency shift, meteorologists determine precipitation intensity and movement. Lidar uses laser beams to map the atmosphere. It creates detailed profiles of cloud cover, aerosols, and wind speed. Radar and lidar provide critical data for weather forecasting and environmental monitoring. 4. Ocean-based climate observation. The fourth set of technologies employed for climate observation is about ocean-based climate observation. The oceans play a critical role in regulating the Earth's climate. They absorb vast amounts of heat and carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, influencing weather patterns and long-term climate trends. Ocean-based observation systems, such as buoys and underwater gliders, provide a constant stream of data from the depths. They measure a range of oceanographic variables, including temperature, salinity, currents, and sea level. Moored buoys, anchored to the ocean floor, provide continuous measurements at a fixed location. They are often equipped with meteorological sensors as well, offering a comprehensive view of the air-sea interface. Underwater gliders, on the other hand, roam the ocean depths, collecting data over vast distances. The data collected by ocean-based systems is essential for understanding the ocean's role in climate change. 5. Aircraft in climate science. Are you still with me? The fifth family of technologies are aerial vantage points with aircrafts used in climate science. While satellites provide a global view and ground stations offer continuous monitoring, aircraft offer a unique perspective. They can be deployed quickly to specific locations, providing detailed measurements of atmospheric conditions and surface properties. Research aircraft, equipped with specialized instruments, can measure a wide range of atmospheric constituents, including greenhouse gases, aerosols, and cloud properties. They can also drop instruments called Dropsondes, which parachute down through the atmosphere, collecting data on temperature, humidity, and wind speed. Aircraft play a crucial role in studying specific climate phenomena, such as hurricanes, volcanic eruptions, and the impact of deforestation on the atmosphere. Their mobility and adaptability make them an invaluable tool for climate research. 6. Satellites for climate monitoring. The last family of technologies we will explore today provides a view from above. Satellites for climate monitoring. Satellites provide a global perspective on our planet's climate system. They offer unparalleled coverage and the ability to monitor remote and inaccessible regions. Satellites carry a suite of sensors that measure a wide range of climate variables. Geostationary satellites, positioned above the equator, constantly observe the same area on Earth. They are ideal for monitoring weather patterns and tracking the movement of storms. Polar orbiting satellites, on the other hand, circle the Earth from pole to pole, providing global coverage twice a day. They are particularly useful for monitoring sea ice extent, deforestation rates, and changes in land surface temperature. Satellites play a crucial role in monitoring the health of our planet. They track changes in sea level, ice cover, and vegetation cover. No single observation technology can provide a complete picture of the Earth's climate system. It's the combination of data from ground-based stations, weather balloons, aircraft, satellites, and ocean-based systems that allows us to build a comprehensive understanding. By integrating data from these diverse sources, scientists can create sophisticated climate models. These models help us understand past climate change, predict future scenarios, and assess the effectiveness of mitigation and adaptation strategies. The more data we collect, the more accurate and reliable our models become. International collaboration is crucial for maintaining this global observation network. Data is freely shared among nations, ensuring that scientists worldwide have access to the information they need to address this global challenge. Unfortunately, meteorologists and scientists face a significant gap in climate observation capacity. Many countries lack the resources and infrastructure to maintain robust observation networks. This data gap hinders our ability to understand the specific impacts of climate change on the continent and develop effective adaptation strategies. Investing in enhanced climate observation in Africa is crucial. This includes strengthening ground-based observation networks, deploying more ocean buoys and weather balloons, and improving access to satellite data. Empowering African scientists and institutions to lead climate research is very essential. From ground stations to satellites, each piece of climate observation technology is a testament to human innovation. Together, they help us understand and protect our planet's future. I hope this video has made you understand the importance of climate observation technologies for a sustainable tomorrow. Like, share, and subscribe for more insights into climate innovation. Let's shape the future together. Explore. Learn. Act. Bye-bye for now, and see you for another tech discovery.